There, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can save your Google document in docx format that is compatible with your Microsoft docx. So for that, you just go to the file option in your Google document, and then you click on download as, and then click on Microsoft Word, and then that document will be saved in docx format. If you like this video, hit like button. Thank you.